I'm getting ready. Emotionally, mentally, physically. Anne Girish. Hi Anne, thank you for joining the live stream. I'm gonna wait for the first minute until people start joining this live stream so that we can continue. Okay, the notification was sent that Alex and Malta have started a live stream. I don't know if you guys have seen the thumbnail and the title, but Alex and Malta is currently in Hamrun, doing a live stream from Hamrun. Let's see how this is gonna go. I was a bit scared to do this live stream completely on my own. Let me just put the front camera so you can see what I am seeing as well. Wait. Let's give first 180 degrees around Hamrun so that you can see how it looks like. Deepika, I'm seeing your comment now that you are living close. You're in Santa Venera. Nice. Average Ohian in Malta speaking Maltese. Ohian? What is Ohian? Golden YouTube. Sarvar Beg, hi Magellan. Sup bro. Hey dude. You should be working. Wait a minute, I'm in your area, right? Vicky, hi Alex, watching from the UK. Hi Vicky. I saw your comments on my Facebook group Alex in Malta. Thank you for joining. Guys, first I'm just gonna show you a bit with the front camera. Sorry, with the back camera. Where am I? How is the live situation? What's going on? Until we start waiting for some more people to join the live stream so that we can continue. Maja, kako si? Alex, pozdrav iz Hrvatske. Hi, Hrvatska. Croatia, sorry. John Dennis is here. Hi, Alex. From Manchester, UK. Thank you for joining. John. Cheese, you are right on time, Alex. Yes, today I'm right on time. 3 o'clock, sharp. The live stream is on. I've been on it for the first 3 minutes already. Anxiety level 100. It's very busy. I'm on the main road. Let me just twist the camera. I think even the timing, like 3 o'clock, many people are finishing with... I mean, kids are finishing with school, so their parents are picking them up. Some people are finishing with their office work, so they are out on the roads, either driving back home or going shopping or whatever. And Hamrun is quite central, so many people are passing through Hamrun as well. Guys, the first point is this. I'm gonna go on the main road in Hamrun. Oh my God, the anxiety I have. I'm gonna walk on the main road in Hamrun and then I'm gonna start walking inside the streets because all the fun is going to be there. I mean, I think Hamrun generally is a super fun place. Let's see. What is this? This is a refurbished building. Look at her. She's so green. Just in case someone is bumping for the first time on my channel, the area where am I, Hamrun, it's an area where a lot of people from all over the world are choosing to live. By the way, considering that in this area you have everything, like different type of profiles, nationalities and all of that, we might even bump into people. Say hi, bro. We might even bump into people that they might either throw some words from the side, you never know. So let's get ready for a fun live stream of Alex in Malta walking around Hamrun. Guys, what a chaos. What's going on? Oh my God, this is going to be fun. Wait, kids are trying to pass through the road. Wait, let me stand here so we can see the whole vibe of what's going on. Wait, have to see me. Michael says, do you see any celebs there? Yes, myself. Who are you gonna find here in Hamrun? Nobody. I know there is. There is a very famous Maltese woman. She has a show. She lives in Hamrun. I was on her TV show, by the way, in Bumma Stef. Sandra, is it a dangerous area? Sandra, that's what people are saying about Hamrun, but that's why I'm doing this live stream, because I want to investigate. I want to see what's going on. I want to see how the people are here, what's the vibe, what's gonna happen. They're waving. We might even get recognized. Sorry for coughing. Hey, is it a good idea to try to pass from here or no? Here goes nothing. Okay, I made it. Woohoo! You can't even imagine how busy this area is, how lively it is, and how many people are just walking around and... Wait. There is like a playground. It's not that bad. I mean, people are saying that Hamrun is bad, but I don't know, you judge, you can see what's... How do you see it? Like, what's your opinion now in the first 5 minutes of the live stream? It's very chaotic. Like, all this noise and everything that is going on, it's very chaotic for me. I live in Zurich. I live in such a quiet area. Like, the only thing that I'm hearing on my balcony, it's birds. That's it. Nothing else. So for me, this is a bit chaos. Let me check some of your comments. 1 second, guys. Let me go back up. So I'm reading all the comments just quickly. I'm seeing that we have... Unity OG watching from India. Sunil says, hi Alex, how are you? Hi Alex, Matthias from Swiggy. Hi Matthias, hope you're enjoying in Swiggy and I'm enjoying here in Hamrun. Sarvar says, how are you doing Alex? I'm doing great. Hi Alex from Ponytailed Wales. I was watching old episode of Dynasty starring John Collins as Alexis. Red Arrow from Belgrade. Richard Hanson is here. Afternoon, Alex. Hi, Richard. Hi, Alex. Lovely to see you. Weather looks lovely, but then in better than in Cornwall. Yes, I think it is better than in Cornwall, sorry. Do you see any... Okay, this I saw it. Is it dangerous area? This comment, I saw it. Alex, you're looking so handsome. Thank you, Michael. Marcus. Alexito. Hi, Marcus. Vicky says, this time next week I will be in Malta, can't wait. Matthias, to test if it's safe place, I would put 50 euro on top on a car roof and then check 30 minutes later if it's still there. Sweetheart, and that until the time when I place those 50 euros on the roof of the car, those 50 euros, they might be gone. Any handsome men there, aside from yourself? I don't know, we're gonna explore, Michael. This is just the first 8 minutes I've been streaming already. This is the first 8 minutes of the live stream. I'm catching up with your comments. Don't forget to like the video. Ah, yes, I totally forgot. Guys, before I continue, let's just give a thumbs up. You might find the three dots somewhere up here. Click on them, and then you can click like on the live stream. I love the kiosk in Hamrun. Is it this kiosk that you're talking about? Yes, it's cool. It's quite busy. Oh, they have a seating area. I didn't know about that. I follow you from 2021, Yezid Abdullah. Thank you so much, Yezid. Thank you for following. Wow, from 2021. That's like 3 years. You're following me on my channel since the beginning when I started. Thank you. Thank you for being still here. The wind will take the 50 euros away. Tosia is asking, what the F happened there? Okay, it was just the works going on. What part of Zurich do you live? I'm not gonna disclose exactly the spot of Zurich where I live. People are staring at me while I'm walking. Plus, I need to show you the jacket I'm wearing. I feel like a balloon. It's so puffy. Wait, let me try to find a better angle. Oops. Hey, I see the police. Guys, I need your help. Since I'm in Hamrun, can someone please call the police and tell them that the most famous YouTuber is in Hamrun at the moment and he's doing a live stream, so if something happens, people can see. I'm just joking. 80 people are on the live stream, 26 likes, guys. We need to like this video. Let's reach 100 likes of this video before I even reach 1 hour of streaming. Jobs is available in Malta. Oh my God, John, where are you? I need you for these comments when they're spamming. Okay. Babylon Mini Market. Dual Zone. D7s. So many shops all around. Ooh, look at that. Elvis Presley, Marilyn Monroe. Let's just pass for the guy, he can continue. How are we with the likes? 30 likes, guys, come on. We can do it. Let's at least make 50 likes now in the first 30 minutes. And then in the second 30 minutes, we can reach up that 100 likes. I know we can do that. Michael, your jacket is lovely. Thank you, Michael. How is the weather in Malta? This is a live stream, Celeb Celeb. So it is 16 degrees, partly cloudy at the moment. It's really nice, it's really warm as well. Okay, let's continue. 31 likes, come on guys, we can do this. Another 19. So, how is your opinion at the moment? What do you think about what we are seeing right now? How does Hamrun looks like for you? In my country, we have a place which is called Shutka, Gypsy Magic. This is how it looks like. So this Hamrun really reminds me of it. Last time, wait, let me put myself on the screen. Last time when I was in Hamrun was 2 years ago when I filmed a video of Hamrun itself. And I really liked it. It was such a nice vibe. The video is like over 2 years old, I think now. Sorry. By the way, there is a lot of construction. This the same, Michael, this one is for you. Maltese hunks. Let me just get out a little bit here. Do you see this? Like, it's all over the entire main road. I think they're fixing the pipes or changing the pipes or something like that. Ooh. Okay, now it's not so busy. Ooh. Not so overwhelming as it was. They have a sale. Top brands. Hey, I think this is something new, if I'm not mistaken, or no. Because they opened something in Mosta. Hey, by the way, you can hear me. You can see me here now. Look, balloon. Let me get on the side. Look how it looks like. Hot air balloon. Felix for mobiles. Shop for mobiles. There are so many of these shops are closed, actually, when I think about it. Look. Yes, Gwen, work. Watch your step, Alex, John Abella. Thank you, John. I'm being careful. I wonder what this building is. No way. look at that kiosk in this building with this construction work, with this vehicle in front of it. This is so interesting. Uh-oh, music. 1 second, guys. Okay, I passed, but I have to show you this. My underwear are Calvin Klein, but this shop is called Calvin Cardwell. I have a video of this place as well. I was checking. Ooh, yas queen, look at that ass. I remember when I did the video, they had an offer for the socks. They have it again. So sweet. Hello. And these shoes, clothes, no bags. Another top brands. Ooh, Talinha. Wait, I'm getting a bit lost because there is like so much going on at the same time. Before someone runs me over. Is my microphone okay? By the way, can you hear me well, guys? Because this microphone, it's placed in a very weird position. So I hope you can hear me well. Wait, music, hold on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, there was like a disco. Maybe they were testing some equipment because it was so loud. The church is beautiful. I like it. By the way, I don't know if you noticed the roads, but they're clean. Am I right or wrong? There is nothing on the roads. I mean, just a bit, some debris and stuff, but generally it looks super clean. Well done. So that means that they're keeping Hamrun pretty clean. Look at this car. Mate. Again, the church. How many likes we have? 36, guys, come on. I know we can do this. Who haven't liked the live stream yet, just click like on it. We need to reach 50 likes within the first 30 minutes. We have 13 minutes to reach that. And then we can go to the second part of trying to reach 100. Wayne Mifsud. Wayne, I'm seeing your comment. Hi, Alex. My family are from Hamrun. Used to go and see my Nana on a Saturday when I was young. Wayne, I'm so glad that you are here now on the live stream so you can see how Hamrun looks like right now. By the way, can you remind me, Wayne, where do you live? Do you live in Australia or you live in the UK? I forgot. I think you are in Australia. Just remind me, please. Watch out for copyright from Sound of Roadworks. you live in Scotland. Okay. Sorry, I thought that you are in Australia, but since you're in Scotland, now I will remember. And thank you so much for being a member on my... Jesus, he was about to hit me from the back. What a bitch! We would have caught this on a live stream. Me getting hit by a car. Oh my God. She was looking at the camera and wondering, what am I doing? Glad the pavements are getting sorted. They were awful a few weeks ago at Carnival. Gina, I made it finally in Hamrun. I'm so happy. Look at the puppy. It's a girl or a boy?
Yeah.
It's a girl. Hi, Nini.
Sandy.
Sandy?
Sandy,
no. Sandy. Oh. Puchu. Thank you. That was so sweet. Hey, Michael, I don't know if you're still here, but to answer your question, if there are any handsome men on the other side of the road, they're passing, but sorry. I couldn't twist the camera for you to see. 46 likes. Come on, guys. We need 4 more. We can circle 50 likes. We can do this. We can do this. So much construction going on, by the way, in Hamrun. More of this. Sorry, we are closed. Is it siesta time? That's why many of these shops are closed, because each area where I've passed, many of the shops were closed. Only few of them were open. I need to pass through this. Whee! Scaffolding, imagine if it falls. Michael. So far, Hamrun is giving me great vibes. I like it. Honestly, it was at the beginning when I started, I'm gonna go back there again. It was so chaotic, like a lot of people, a lot of movement, a lot of noises as well. But now walking through this air, through this part, it's pretty nice. Mapur convenience store, Asian and daily shopping needs. See what I was saying? Wait, because I think some of you guys are now new on my channel. Okay, now I'm reading your comments. Maverick Manjon, is this in Hamrun? Thought it was in Mumbai. Well, you are not far away from it. Ooh. Sorry for the noise of this truck, guys. But that's the whole point of doing live stream. By the way, this is Lesa, for those of you that you don't know. They are controlling the roads. They are checking if you are parked properly. Jesus, this dog hit himself in my legs. Madonna. Stress. 52 likes. Hey, we did it. We did it. We did 50 likes in the first 30 minutes of the live stream. Thank you so much. Let's make it 100 until I reach the first 1 hour. I think that Hamrun has a lot to offer. Starting from here. There is still a lot to explore in Hamrun. I'm just walking on the main road. We're gonna come back on the main road again. But let's start walking a bit inside. Wait. Let's go inside Hamrun. Wayne, can you tell me, is there any particular area that you would like me to go in Hamrun? By the way, I don't know how long I walked. Am I still in Hamrun? What's that? Oh, it's a garbage bag. This is cute. This is scary. Stress. Just a garage. The doctor casual gaming, you may be in Santa Venera now. I'm seeing your comment. Incidence. When something unexpected happens to me, now I also started to say like you, stress. Yeah, there are two things that I'm always saying. This is all live, so this is even how I am in real life with my friends when I go around. So if something happens, I always go like, stress. Or if something happens to me like nearby, I'm like, oh, girl. Okay, guys, I don't know if I am in Santa Venera or I'm in Hamrun. If anyone is watching and it's currently in Hamrun or living in Hamrun, please let me know, am I still in Hamrun? Let me just show you where am I at the moment. So that was the main road. I'm inside the city. This is cute, I really like it. That street is cute as well. I think I should go this way. Yeah. Come to Gargurg. Can you come to Senglea? Let's see how the building is being done. What do we have? Ooh, the base. I think that's the garage area. The national bird of Malta, the crane. Comments keep on coming and I can't, I mean, I'm enjoying my walk around and I'm also trying to read your comments as well. By the way, just to show you the road, how it looks like. Looks like some interior in Hamrun. Thank you, Deepika. So I'm in the right path. Sorry, car is passing. I'm gonna walk down this way because it's basically the same site where I was walking, but not on the main road at the back. So if I got lost somewhere towards Santa Venera, at least now I know that I'm on my way back to Hamrun. I still remember where I parked my car. Hope I'm gonna find her there later because you never know what might happen in Hamrun. I'm just joking. What a difference. Now it's more quiet. Just one street behind and Hamrun is super quiet. You know, you've seen the thumbnail and the title of the video. I'm saying, is this a safe place in Malta to live? I think that's how I named this live stream. Many people are saying that Hamrun is not safe, mainly because there is people that are living here from all over the world. Like, name a country, you will find a citizen from that country here in Hamrun. Wait, it's just like a maze. Look. Oh no, now I was reading. Kai, sorry, John put, Kai, I hope you're still watching. I will come to Senglea. I was planning to do Senglea on next Sunday. Today is Hamrun. I also want to do Marsa. If this live stream keeps on going well, I even might extend walking around Marsa in this live stream as well. So let's see how this will go. Hold on, this is a cute area as well. I like it. This maybe it's something. Oh, this is for kids. How cute. Nice, I like this color of the Maltese door. Nice. It's like muted blue. Muted blue. Those old buildings should be protected and not terminated, demolished. Kai Atard, now I'm seeing you back on the live stream. Please, I'm reading the comments. Don't worry, just don't spam with a lot of comments because then I'm gonna miss out on a lot of them. I will do Senglea, I promise. There is so many places around Malta that I want to go and do live streams. So little time as well. Speaking about that, I need to tell you something very, very important. Just a second, let me see. That looks really cute, but I don't know if it's a private property, so I don't want to go. Just a bit on this side, and let's continue this way. So, let me put the front camera, but Michael, these two hunks for you first. Now, there is a thing that I wanted to tell you about the live streams. These live streams are taking a lot of my free time. I'm doing them in those days when I'm supposed to do normal YouTube videos. So here I have a question for you guys. I don't have a video prepared for Saturday. Just wait. Wait, I'm gonna continue, hold on. Am I still in Hamrun? Deepika, if you're still here on the live stream, let me know if I'm still in Hamrun or I ended up somewhere else. Stress. Maybe I should try and go back to the main road and from there I can continue somewhere. Maybe, yeah, I think this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to the main road and when I'm on it, I will go onto the other side because I think that side is even more fun than this side. Anyway, back to what I was saying. So, on YouTube, you know that I'm posting normal videos every Saturday. I'm posting shorts, which they don't take much of my time. And I'm doing these live streams. When it comes to the videos are requiring a lot of my time when it comes to filming, editing, doing the post-production, creating the thumbnail, the title, the description, all of that, it takes a lot of time. When I'm doing these live streams, I just go out, we have fun, we enjoy the live stream, and that's it. Now, my question is, for the coming Saturday, I don't have a video prepared for YouTube. So, and I have, I'm free. Do you want me to make another live stream on Saturday, plus another live stream on Sunday? So basically, I'm going to have two live streams over the weekend. Or do you want me to make a video on Saturday, which I have to film it early in the morning, but I need to find the topic, what I'm going to talk about. I will post that video and then on Sunday I'm going to do a live stream. So I'm gonna do a poll now and I want you guys to vote and let me know whether you would like to see a video on Saturday and a live stream on Sunday, or you would like to see live stream on Saturday and live stream on Sunday. Hold on. Start a poll. Weekend videos, weekend uploads. 1 second. So we have video and hold on. Saturday video and Sunday live. Saturday live and Sunday. Sunday live. Start a poll. There it is. The poll is there for you to vote. Ooh. Anne-Marie, allow yourself a day off. We can watch an old one of yours. Deepika, no video, Alex, let's meet up instead. But honestly, I enjoy both your videos and live streams. Deepika, thank you so much. Guys, I am working every day. Like this morning, I woke up, I ate, I went to the gym, I came back home and I had both of my laptops and working at the same time. One was for YouTube and the other one was for my full-time job. So I was like for a few hours, I finished. I grabbed my, let me show you what my lunch is going to be because I don't have time and I'm gonna eat it with you. A protein bar. So I got a protein bar with me so that I can do this live stream. When I finish with the live stream, I have to go back and continue editing another video, which I'm working on for someone else, not mine, because that's something else that I do as well, which is work again. Then I need to sleep. Tomorrow I have work throughout the whole day. And Saturday and Sunday, it's the day when I will be doing either live streams or videos. So I'm waiting for your votings to see what you guys prefer. Luca, Alex, you're in Santa Venera. Stress. Thanks, Luca. Now, how can I get back to Hamrun? I think I should be going here on the right. Oh, music, hold on. Okay, I passed. Sun is shining. Rich man is passing. Fancy car. Let me find my way. Oh my God, where did I end up? Bellissima. Guys, am I in Santa Venera? Luca. Let me know. Am I still? Yezid, Abdullah, come back to Hamrun. Let me try to find my way. Guys, I got lost. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna try to get back to Hamrun. Wait, guys. Turn, bro, turn. Where? Shall I go here on the right? Because that's what I think. I should go somewhere on the right. Waiting for the comments, guys. I'm gonna rename this live stream. Alex getting lost in Hamrun. Hey, but it's written here, Hamrun group. I am in Hamrun. The internal roads between Hamrun and Santa Venera are very confusing. Lol, I get lost too sometimes. You are still in Hamrun. Okay, thank God. Help. Now. Do I need to go straight? Or do I need to go that way? And then on the left? Yes, if you go straight, you reach to Daniel Mall. Okay. Whew. This way, right? Sandra Zarafa, yes, you're coming towards the kiosk again soon. Thank God. Wilfred Camilleri, are you next to the old railway station? I don't know. I don't know what this Hamrun group is. Stress! By the way, I'm boiling with this balloon on me. Ah. I think I'm on the... Ah, yes, I think this might have been the old rail station. Let me check. Is it? Does anybody know? I think so. Let's see. No, I don't know. Nazi says, be careful. Of what? Woo! I didn't see that. Ah, yes. Yes, yes, I'm back in Hamrun, guys. Whew. Back as it is the topic of the video, I'm back in Hamrun, thank God. Okay. Let's see. It looks like you are walking towards Fra Diego Square. Again. The mess with oh my God, this is so stressing. I'm hearing loud music, very loud music. I don't know where is it coming from, but if I come close to it, I'm gonna have to mute you. I need your help now. Those of you that are watching and you're familiar with this area, guys, shall I go that way? Because if I continue that way, I think I'm still in Hamrun. Am I right? I think that would be a good option for me. Go the other way, Alex. Okay. Naomi's ASMR, just came to say hi, always miss your life because of work. Oh, sorry, sorry, Naomi. Wait, let's try to pass. Oh my God. This is so crazy. Can you hear the horns? Okay, question number two. Shall I go this way or shall I go that way? Straight, if you take left, you will find Dubai Gold Shop. Okay, I should go to the right. Coming 3 miles from Dubai. Hey, by the way, hold for a second. Let me see your Saturday video and Sunday live. Saturday live and Sunday live. Okay, I'm going to screenshot the pool and I will end it. Thank you so much for all of you that you voted for a live, for a video and a live. I decided to go this way. To the right, go right towards Parish Church. Am I on the right way? Shall I continue here? Be watching of the watches. If you go inside, because the payment is very small, it can be very scary. Vinyak, very good opportunities. Okay, this or that. Look at the whole building. Whoa. People from everywhere in this area. Look at that woman. She's like the camera of Hamrun. I'm gonna wave to her when I come close. Okay, now I can read some of the comments. Guys, I'm sorry in case I missed out of any comments, but since I will be reading them now for the next 2 minutes, is there anyone that asked me something that I missed out? I'm gonna read it now. That's my grandma. She's so cute. That old ladies always give the side eye. The one with the blonde hair, is she always here? See, I told you I was right. I said the street camera of Hamrun. I don't know if she's looking at me or no. No, she turned her head. Still very busy even in this area where am I right now, but it's nice. Let's go before a bus hits me. Woo-hoo! Hello, is the street get noisy if we live on the street side in Malta? Depends, like this is super noisy. For me, it's unbearable. Like, I wouldn't live in a place like this. Oh, this one might think that I need to go in. Hello. Hamrun Atokia. Or Atocha. I don't know how to pronounce it right. I need to wait 15 minutes more until they start opening the clothing shops again. It's 4:45 right now in Malta. Okay, another question. Guys, shall I go down that way or shall I go up the street here? You're near Ir Rukela. Head up the ramp. Up the street, it's more calmer. Down or up? Guys, wow. Up. Okay, you want me to go up there? Let's go. Let's see, where is my moderator, John Abella? John, are you still on the live stream? Just confirming that you're still here and that you're okay as well. And let me know if you're enjoying. John! Where is John? Hold on. You should hire one of those horses on your next live stream. It will be awesome. Deepika, you are right. Maybe that would be fun. I mean, I feel sorry for the horses, but yeah. I don't see a comment from John. John Abella. my moderator, I'm gonna fire you. I see the street. Ah, okay, you're here. Oof, thank God. You scared me. You're not fired, so don't worry. Yes, it says I live down. Come out, say hi if you're on, if you're at home. Woo, car. Yes, Deepika, you are right. This is more calm. Guys, I need to take off this jacket. It's driving me crazy. Wait, I need to feed myself. Uh-oh, music, hold on. I've placed my phone in front of a garage and there was a guy inside the garage. Eee, this is cute. We're gonna go up there. But first, I just need to change my appearance for a second. It's boiling hot, guys. Plus, I have a shirt underneath. Whew. Thank God I can breathe now. Nice. Nice and quiet. Very calm. Very nice as well. You see, Hamrun has two sides. It has the calm side and it has that crazy side where we're gonna go again. Nice. She's open. Eat the bird. Daphne Seguna, I live there, that's my door. Alex, stop. Okay, I stopped. I'm waiting, come out. Kevin. Hamrun for the win, Kevin Clausen. Kevin. Wait, I'm coming, Alex. Okay, I'm waiting. I'm gonna wait here. The church! Daphne, I'm in front of the church. Wow! I have never seen a church like this in Malta. Beautiful! Wow! The Samra Church. Wow! It's closed. I can't go. Yeah, there is a padlock. Wow, look at the top of it. Nice. I like this area of Hamrun. Look at this. Okay, so far, doggy, I am rating Hamrun a 7 out of 10. 7 is quite a good number. Really nice. Even this area, the bird. We have 69 likes. Nice number. Wayne, I'm seeing your comment. That's where my grandparents lived, Duke of Edinburgh Street. Where exactly?
here.
I'm waiting for you, Wayne, to answer. Is there any particular area that you would like me to go in while I'm here, Wayne? Let me know while you are watching this. Other way. This way. Stress. Looks so quiet from Gina Bonello. Yes, it is. Wait, I'm getting a bit lost, Wayne. Tell me, am I on the right path or no? Okay, I'm seeing your yes now. Shall I go down that way or shall I go to the left? Wayne, I'm asking, I want you to tell me. Asha. I will do, Asha, don't worry. Which is the worst place you've rated in Malta? Bujiba. And I haven't done a video of it, and I haven't done a live stream of it either. And I don't think I will ever, I will do. Maybe I will do, I don't know. Further down, okay. I'll go that way then. Now I feel cold. Bacon says, in which country are you in? Without me telling you which country this is, what do you think? What does this look like? Wee-o. He's in Malta. Ah, guys, you said it. I was waiting for him to guess. Eee, that's a cute street down that way if I go. But I prefer this one. What, Bujiba is nice? Alex, come and do it. No, Kevin, I don't like Bujiba, not my vibe. I don't like it at all. The last time I was in Bujiba was years ago. Can't even remember when was the last time I went to Bujiba. Maybe I'll give it a try. I mean, the only way when I'm going there, it's when I go to Cafe del Mar. But that's in Aura, it's not in Bujiba, but still. Then after Cafe del Mar, I pass through Bujiba. What do we have here? Passageway to get somewhere. I feel like I'm a tourist in Malta, guys. Honestly. Luca says, I've been to Bujiba and it was amazing. What did you like about Bujiba? What was amazing? Okay, they have a car parking as well. Now I need to put my jacket on back. Hold on. Ooh, my phone. La 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 la. Ah, toilets. Wait. I cannot go in because you never know who's inside and what's happening. But okay, it's not that bad. Wait, it's clean. Wow, I was expecting that public toilets in Hamrun are going to be worse. No, they were actually pretty clean. Surprisingly. Hello. She was so cute. Okay, I think that I am back again on the main road. Yes, we are again in the chaotic place, but now it's not so chaotic. Partit Laborista, Gauda, Sparta Cafe. Pastizzi. Oh no, wait, I'm back next to the church again. Okay, now I need you to vote again. Wait, first let's just see the church. Deepika, I'm seeing your comment. Unfortunately, the chaotic side of Hamrun gives a bad reputation to the calmer side of Hamrun. It's sad. Hamrun is quite calm and traditional. Yes, I agree with you, Deepika. Only from being here for the past 1 hour, that's what I have noticed as well. I have noticed that Hamrun is quite traditional, very quiet in the inside, but this main road where I'm passing right now, super busy and very chaotic. And it doesn't help at all having all the construction that is happening at the moment. Funny enough, nothing happened. Like, no one shouted anything like gay or whatever. I'm surprised. I was expecting, you know, people will say something or cars will beep or anything like that. But actually, no. And I don't know why people are giving a bad name about people that are living here in Hamrun. I don't know. I mean, I still have some time. We're still gonna keep on exploring. You never know what's gonna happen in the next few minutes. I might be wrong, I might be right. We'll see. Where did I park? I forgot. Uh-oh. I'm trying to remember where I parked my car. I'm gonna find it later anyway. Yes, I'm seeing your comment now. Yeah, go the other way. Am I on the right way where I'm walking right now? Twiglets, 567, shut up. No, I'm gonna keep on talking. Shaklian says, I live in Hamrun, but I find it peaceful. It is peaceful, depends on which side you are. Got any good riddles? Okay, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back to the square where we were, but I'm gonna continue down the road because that's the area that I haven't explored yet. So let's continue down. I think that area is going to be even more chaotic. Uh-oh, music, hold on. I don't know if you can hear, but there is a guy that has his driving and he's stuck here in traffic and he has his music like in a disco. Ugh. So if he comes close to me again now, I'm gonna have to mute you, sorry. I think I parked somewhere here, on this side, yes. I need to remember. Eat the prices, wait. 14 euros and 99 cents for this sweater. 9 euros and 99 cents. Nice. Very, very bargain prices here. Oh, this is cute. Super Audio, Home and Hippie. Okay. Yes, I do remember that I was passing by through this area. So I have parked somewhere nearby, which is good. No, I don't remember that I parked in this side. Anyway, we're gonna find the car, that's not the... Just sat down with my coffee, feeling at peace. Martez, welcome back to my live stream. Thank you for being here again. I don't know if you are joining right now, but I've been on a live stream already 1 hour. Wait, exactly 1 hour now, 60 minutes. so we don't have more time. I don't know, maybe I'm gonna continue another 15-20 minutes max. Or if it's fun, if we find some interesting places, we might even extend this live stream into another 1 hour, because I've put a gap of 2 hours for this live stream, between 3 and 5. And it's right now 2 minutes past 4 o'clock in the afternoon. Yes, guys, I made a whole circle. I'm in the same spot next to the kiosk. Okay, so let's sum it up for now. I took this side. I also took the main road. I also went down there, so I kind of covered pretty good amount of Hamrun. But let's go down this way, because I want to see what's going on this side. I started the live stream somewhere from here, but I need to go at the very, very end. Ooh la la, look at that. I think this is the Daniel's Mall, right? Yeah, it is. It's written on it, now I'm seeing. But I'm not gonna go in, because I'm sure that there is some music from all the shops that are inside. So I'm gonna skip the mall this time. We're just going to appreciate the outdoor area of Hamrun. This side of the street, it's so busy, guys. So busy. Chaotic. Andy Kassar, you should do the same walk in the evening. That's gonna be a challenge, right? I think it will be a big challenge to do something like that. Maybe I will. Ooh, look at this. That's nice. Uh-oh, music, hold on. Okay, unmuted now. You know, for a split of a second, I got scared. I was like, is that a naked man sitting there in the shop? But it was just Becky. But that was just a mannequin. Buy some flowers and give them to a random person. Hey, Bacon, that's a very good idea. You know that that's a very nice idea to do it as a video? Thank you, dude. I mean, it's so cliche. I know that many people have done that, like, in the past, like, years and years ago. But it's a nice gesture. Yeah, maybe I'll do that. Yazad, bro, there is a football pitch. Ronaldo the Goat Sui. Stop, I'm coming. I just saw it. Stop, I'm coming. Okay, I'm gonna stop. I'm waiting. Let me tell you, where am I exactly? There is no any shop nearby. Aristocrat. I'm here for the next 45 seconds. Amal Bandare, I just saw you. Where were you? Say hi next time. These two girls, they were in the first 1 minute when I started the live stream. 64 minutes, again, I'm still with my hand doing a live stream and they pass by. There are a few small streets on the right, try taking one of them. Deepika, good idea. I'll take your advice, but I still want to go a bit further down. I want to continue down the road till the very end, maybe close to where this church is. think this is Turkish. Yes. I'm getting hungry. I think I need to get my protein bar now. It's been already over an hour, guys, on the live stream. Wait a minute. Careful with people in the chat, Alex. They could be winding you up. Ah, no, no, don't worry. Each time when someone says, like, hey, I'm seeing you there, stop. I know that people are just joking. But I like to play with the game, so I go for it. It's happening a lot. Looking for the disco, Chris Folks. No, I'm not looking for a disco at the moment. Okay. Is this still Hamrun? Or am I going somewhere else? Okay, yes, it is. Look at that. Ooh, did you see that? Wow, you are now in Blata Elbaida. What's that? Wait, is that like a part of Hamrun or it's something else? Nurkan says, merhaba. Ronaldo, stop. Oh my God. Ronaldo, please, I don't want to kick you out from the live stream, please. Dude. Hey, by the way, guys, we are at 77 likes. I forgot to tell you. We should have reached 100 likes by the first 1 hour. We didn't. We need another 23. Come on, who haven't liked this live stream? Now is the time. Click those dots up there and just click like on this live stream. We need to reach that 100. I know we can do it. There have to be someone that haven't liked this live stream yet. 78. Do you mind if I start eating? Will I bother you if I start eating on a live stream? I mean, it's just a protein bar, I know, but still. Smash the like button for Alex, everyone. 83. We need another 17. Hold on, because now my lips are dry from all this talking and talking. New live stream name. Alex in Malta is placing lip balm on his lips. Okay. This guy's looking at me like I'm doing something. Yeah, I think I'm out of Hamrun if I continue down this way. Of course not. Thank you. Thank you, Wayne. The next few rides will take you towards Marsa. The coming eclipse's path goes through 8 cities named Nineveh. What? Can you say hi, Lola? It's pronounced Lola. Hi, Lola. Do you play? Hey, we started getting some comments. Awful place. Sorry for the honesty. No, it's okay. I love hearing opinions. Guys, that's the whole point of doing live streams, because I need to show you everything around. We need to show you how Malta looks like. It has all different parts. It has the good part, it has the bad part, it has everything. So that's why these live streams are there for you to see and to give your opinion. You said it's awful. I wouldn't say that it's awful. It's not bad. It's not the best. It's not wow, far away from that, but it's not awful. I think that Marsa might be awful. I got lost again. Thomas Vela, where are you? Thomas, I am somewhere in between Hamrun and Marsa. I don't know, I got lost myself as well. If I continue, I might finish in Marsa. If I go to the left, maybe towards Valletta. If I go to the right, maybe towards Hamrun. I don't know. Bacon, you are one of the best streamers on YouTube. On YouTube, no. In Malta, maybe yes. Yes, Martez, every country, city and town has good and bad. What's the temperature now in Malta? Today it's 16 degrees Celsius, but it feels really, really hot. It's not very windy, but I'm opening my protein bar. Oh no, wrong opening. Wait, let me put my phone somewhere. On the floor? Okay. Sorry about that, we are here. These live streams are so personal. Now you're going to see me how I'm eating a protein bar. This is so interesting. Mmm. Coconut. Ronaldo, I'm coming, I'm in Bujiba. Stay there. Which is your famous live stream? I don't know, I don't usually go back and see the performance of previous live streams. I usually see the first 2-3 days of a live stream, how they're performing and how many people are watching. I read the comments. I need to be more serious and answer on all the comments. Sorry about that I'm not answering on some of the comments, but I will do my best. Let me just take one more bite. Mmm. Deepika, am I on my way to Marsa? Oops. Mmm. I'm reading the comment. The hailstorm was the craziest live stream. It was Sunday, everyone was at home. That live stream had like 5,000-6,000 views. It was insane. But Marsa Shlok had 8,000 views. Simple reason, because it went into some algorithm and some new viewers found my YouTube channel. It was crazy. I even got 200 subscribers from that live stream. Why are you beeping? Bacon, can you guess which country I come from? I don't know. You are not from a Muslim country because your name is Bacon, so you might be Maltese. I had to stop, guys, to continue with this because I don't like walking and eating. By the way, we have 87 likes. Let's put another 13 likes so we reach 100. Hint, Europe. I don't know, tell me. The Dr. Casual Gaming from pork, lol. Guys, shall I continue to Marsa or no? Germany! Hey, guys, I didn't tell you! I have new travel plans. Now you reminded me. Wait, hold on.
Hello! We're watching you live.
Really?
Yes. I just parked and I saw you.
Say hello. Grazie. I did already 1 hour around. Now I'm thinking to go down to Marsa. If I continue there, it's Hamrun. Uh-huh. I was thinking to go down a bit. I was 1 hour inside Hamrun. It's nice, it's fun. Nice to see you. Jurrata Taiba. How sweet. That cute Maltese couple was watching my live stream. How nice. Guys, thank you so much for watching the live stream. I'm glad that I ended up in your area and you caught me even on a live stream and in real life as well. I was in front of your building. Okay. The lady told me that this would be Marsa. Let's see. Is it Marsa? But this is another main road. Sorry. Can any of the Maldives that are watching my live stream at the moment tell me what is the point of having these bottles with water outside? Is this for the cats to stop them from peeing on the wall? Let me know. By the way, guys, am I in Marsa now? Is this Marsa or I'm still in Hamrun? Alex, your walk sessions are very beneficial for health. Have you ever counted steps per hour while you do live stream? That's such a nice question, Siri. I don't know if that's your real name. On my phone, wait, let me just, do I have any protein crumbs on my lips? No. I have an application on my phone, Fitness. And on this application, I can see my daily steps. And I do follow to see how many steps I'm doing. And it's quite interesting to see how many calories I have wasted and how many steps I have taken. So, sorry for coughing. So let's see how many I'm going to do on this live stream. Quite a lot, I'm pretty sure, because I've been walking for an hour. 10 more likes. 89 it's written on my phone. 89 likes. I'm missing out on another 11. Guys, let's do this. Let's round the 100 likes. I know we can do it. Who just started watching? Whoever joined this live stream, someone is asking me, do you love Turkey? Of course I do love Turkey. You know, I'm Macedonia. From Macedonia, we were under the Turks for a very long time. I have very good connection with Turkish people as well. And I love your food. So make sure to like this live stream because of that. Let's see. What's going on now? Oh wow, look, we have another vlogger. Yes, queen. There is no anywhere bin that I can throw my protein bar. People were looking at me funky. I know it's not every day to see somebody with the phone going around and making a live stream. Tani Mula Mini Market. Who doesn't like Turkish delight? Yes, you are right, John. I went on holidays to St. Julian's last year. It was lovely. Where are you from? I'm from Macedonia, but I live in Malta and I do videos and live streams about Malta. Guys, I don't know if I'm still in Hamrun or am I in Marsa now? Ah, yes. Thank you, Bacon, for reminding me. My new travel plans. So, we are about to finish, it's the last week of February. So I started planning where I'm gonna travel in the months of March and April. For March, I still didn't do any plans. Sorry, let me just try to find any bin. I need to throw this. I can't put it in my pocket because it's all messy. In March, I still don't know where I'm gonna travel. I still need to make some plans, but I might just stay in Malta and do more live streams. I'm definitely going to Gozo in March, so stay tuned on my YouTube channel so you can see more videos and live streams from Gozo as well. I have an idea, which I'm gonna share it with you in a moment. Something about Gozo, so you let me know if that's a good idea or no. But in April, it's my birthday on the 14th of April, and I am going to my home country, Macedonia, and I will be there from the 5th of April for 5, 6, 7 days, depends. And then I'm going to Germany and I will be in Munich. Eric Flores says, those glasses look too big for you. No, I have a big head. They're actually the perfect size for my big head. Maybe the angle was not that good like this. I look like a fly. But if you see me like this, they're okay. So, as I was saying, I'm going to be in Germany for my birthday, which is on the 14th of April. So excited about it. Looking forward to it as well, because I was in Munich 2022. I enjoyed it, I loved it, it was a good time, and now I'm going back again, and I'm going with some of my best friends, because one of my best friends lives in Munich. So we are going there. By the way, you have to see this girl at the back. Wait. Boobs. She was a vibe. Still I haven't found any bin. Malta. They should invest into bins, guys. What is this? I walked for like 300 meters and I didn't find any bin. Is there any bin there? No. So, yes, that's my plan. I'm going to be in Munich for my birthday. Finally, I found a bin. Alleluia. Finding a bin in Malta, it's like finding a gold mine. Look at this. On the zebra cross. Woohoo! One of the most rare statues in Malta. A bloody street bin. Finally. Hallelujah, I got rid of that packet. Let me just see some of the comments. I missed you out. Sorry, guys. Again, I'm missing out on many of your comments. My granddaughter teaches English in Berlin. Nice. I'm not going to Berlin. I'm going to be in Munich. I mean, my birthday is on the 14th of April too. Really? Good. Team Arias. Gozo overrated. I think it's only nice thing is the temple. No, Gozo is beautiful. There is no such thing as just a temple to be beautiful in Gozo. Gozo, it's nice overall. It's really good. I don't know if you have ever been. In Munich, finding a bin is like not getting a jackpot. What do you mean? I'm from Turkey. Hello, Turkey. Okay. I think I'm gonna go now that way. Let's see that area. Hey, by the way, I'm seeing, guys, we have 96 likes. We need another four, please. So busy, so noisy. Issa, hey. I need to keep my eyes wide open here, everywhere. Because we don't want to get hit by a car or by a bike or anything like that. 98. Now we have 90. I can see 97 likes. Three more guys. Come on. Whoever joined late, like this live stream. We need to round that 100 likes. We can do this. I think I'm back in Hamrun. From what I can see, yes, I think we are back in Hamrun. Hey! So I was saying 98, another two. Come on, we can do this. Is this in Malta? Someone is asking. Yes, this is in Malta. It's a live stream from Malta, somewhere in between Hamrun and Marsa. Don't keep going straight because that's Hamrun. No, I'm gonna remain in Hamrun. We're gonna do Marsa on another video. Mustafa, what do you do for work aside from YouTube? Google it. I'm just joking. So do you play Clash and Clans? Have no idea what is that, but I don't really have time to play games. I wish I had time. Sometimes I say to myself how nice some people, they have time to watch Netflix, movies. Me, zero time. Like when I'm at home, it's just work, 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 work. Because Alex is planning to get himself a villa with a swimming pool. And you cannot get a villa with a swimming pool by watching Netflix at home. Hey, you know where am I now? You remember when I asked you, I was standing there and I asked you, shall I go up that way or shall I take the street down and continue this way? Okay, cool. We did that. Now let's do this side as well. And I can see still we are at 98. Guys, we are missing out on another two likes. I know we can do this. There might be some new people that they joined the live stream, so there has to be someone that didn't click the like button yet. Let's do 100 for this eggplant. Am I still in Hamrun? I might have got myself into another part. Maybe I'm in Marsa. Look. Look at this. Somebody was eating and just left the stuff over here. Incredible. Hey, we reached the 100 likes. Woohoo! Thank you so much, guys. Well done. Okay, now to be quite frank with you, from everything that I have seen, I'm getting kind of bored because Hamrun looks like the same everywhere. Certain parts were really nice, but certain parts, they are just like duplicating. I don't know how to explain. Or maybe this area only, it's kind of boring. Oh, music, hold on. Sorry, I had to mute for a second because of these people driving and thinking like they're in a disco. Somebody disliked the the live stream. So now we are back down to 99. Ah, how dare you! Where is that? I need an opinion. Am I still in Hamrun? Or I need to go back? No, we're gonna go back. Yes. Really? You know that I'm on a live stream at the moment?
Yes.
How old are you?
10.
You want to say hi? Say hello.
Hi.
What's your name again?
Yazid.
Nice to meet you. You watch my videos? Look, this is my youngest subscriber. Oh, thank you so much. Did you hear these guys? Where do you live? You live here in the area? Nice.
Can I take a picture?
Of course.
Oh, thank you.
Nice to see you, dude. Look at him. Oh, sweet. Hey, am I still in Hamrun or I'm in Marsa now? In Hamrun? I am in Marsa? Ah, then I go back. Because this live stream that I do, it's from Hamrun. And now I was saying I'm lost. I go back to Hamrun now. When did you find my YouTube channel? How long ago? Really? That long? Wow. And now I started doing these live streams. It's crazy. Nice to see you. I continue. Sorry guys. Back to you on the screen. Let's see. Did you hear that woman in the car when I was saying hi to this boy when she shouted, "Alex, you are the best"? Oh. I don't know who she was. I don't know if she's going to see this live stream or no. But woman, you really surprised me. So please, if you are seeing this part of the live stream, just send me a message on Instagram. My Instagram is Alex in Malta. That was so sweet. Thank you. Thank you so much. Back to the comments. Bless him. Yes, he was so sweet. 10-year-old. And did you hear him? He said he found my YouTube channel in 2021. That was 3 years ago. He was 7 when he found my YouTube channel. And now still watching. Wow. That's why it's very important. Because you never know who's watching these videos. You see, it might be a 7-year-old. It might be a 10-year-old. So that's why I'm trying to swear as less as possible. Wait. Oh, pop, pop, pop. Alex famous in Malta everywhere. Yes, even in Hamrun, Marsa. Come to Santa Venera, Cannon Road. €5. I'm waiting for that tip. By the way, I don't know if you know about this, but you can tip on a live stream. There should be somewhere, I don't know where it is, whether there is like a super thanks or there is like a dollar sign or something like that. So I'm waiting for those €5 as a tip and I'm coming over to Santa Venera. Martez, my sister told me about your channel last year. And thank you so much for still watching. It's been a year. I'm sure you have a lot of fun when I'm doing these live streams. Hey, by the way, we have 105 likes. Thanks, guys. Where are we now? I think if I go there, it would be the beginning. And that's the kiosk there, right? Yes. Okay, let's go back there. I'm gonna stay a bit on the square. Where is that kiosk? I'm gonna answer some of your questions. We're gonna chit chat a little bit, and I'm gonna start closing off the live stream because it's been already 1 hour and 35 minutes. Guys, my live streams, they just keep on going longer and longer and longer, and I'm happy that you are enjoying them. I know it's sometimes too much for some people to hear me talking for 2 hours, but at least I'm trying to show you Malta at the same time. Let me just put the camera up front. Julia, Brifa, Zara. Oh my God, I wanna meet you so bad. Girl, are you in Malta? You can meet me very easy. I'm always somewhere out and about. Let's try to pass. Going back to the kiosk. And we're gonna chat over there for a moment. Hey, there was a coffee shop. If you wonder why I'm not stopping somewhere for a coffee, because of music and copyright. So I can't stay in a place where there is music. I'm back. Okay, let's find a bench. Uh-oh, music, hold on. Guys, there is music everywhere here in this area. I need to go and find some other place. Let me mute you again, music, Jesus. On the square, there were people with that big JBL and they were playing music. It was Adele. So I couldn't stay there. I need to find another spot where I can sit down for a second and start ending this live stream. Let me see. There is nowhere to sit here. Let me go into, oops, music again. All these drivers in Hamrun, they think like it's a disco inside their cars. I don't understand. Okay, maybe I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna place my phone here so we can start closing off the live stream. Will it work? Hold on, guys, 1 second. Bacon, when is your next live stream? I'm coming to that part, guys. Wait. Let me try to find a good angle. No. Hey, maybe this is a good spot. Okay. Starting to closing off the live stream. 5 minutes more. Let's chat. To answer your question, when is the next live stream? Since you want to see a video on Saturday, that means on Saturday I'll be posting a normal video as an upload. I usually post at 10:30 in the morning or at 11 a.m. So stay tuned on Saturday, the day after tomorrow, for a brand new video. The next live stream is going to be on Sunday. And I still don't know the location, but I want you guys now to give me some suggestions on which place shall I go next Sunday and do a live stream. I'm waiting. Let's see who is going to be the most repetitive area in Malta in the comment section, and then we are going to make a vote. We are going to vote on which place. Iklin. On Sunday, please go to Tarsien, Shemshia, Iklin again, St. Julian's, Julia, Brifa, Zara, Iklin. Julia, okay, I'm seeing a clean. Please don't spam because our moderator John might block you. Be careful. Pacheville, no, thank you. Hey, is there anyone that is watching my video, this live stream at the moment, and it's from Malta, and would like to be with me on a live stream and show me around a specific area. If there is someone like that, please let me know if you want to be with me on a live stream so you can show me around. That would be fun. If I have a local that takes me around and I show the area and you guide us and tell us what is like the most important thing to do in that area, where people can go, like details of it. That would be fun. I think that would be even better than just being me on a live stream, right? When are you giving the flowers away? I'm gonna keep that for another live stream or maybe for a video. That would be fun. I'm from Malta, but I can't, Julia. No worries, Julia, I know. It's very difficult to find someone that wants to be on camera. I always struggle with it. Okay. So for now, I have seen Iklin, I have seen Zebuch, and I have seen Mosta. What's wrong with Pacheville? Pacheville is so small, and nightlife over there, it's just insane. Not really my vibe. Slime Square. Thank you, please. I would be glad to tell you. I can help. Excellent. First, tell me just, are you Maltese? You live here? Where do you live? Which is the area that you would like us to show? And also tell me the age, because we need to have 18 plus. Stress. Did you see that guy? He's still looking. Oh my god, that was so scary. He was passing by next to me and he's like this. My hair. What is this now? Ambulance or a police? I think it's an ambulance. I'm 23 and you live in Shamshiya. Okay, so Shamshiya, it's really nice. I like it. I did a video of the trail up. So maybe we can do that. Okay. Can you please send me Lime Square a message on Instagram in direct? My Instagram is Alex in Malta. Send me a message there, please. Let's chat a little bit and then we can come up with an idea and when we're gonna do the live stream as well. Now let's do a poll. I want you to vote. So, Sunday live stream location. And we have Zebuch. Maybe Zeytun is a good idea. Zeytun or Mosta. Eferal Drifter. Hi Alex, it's my first time here. Hey, my live streams are all about Malta. I'm walking around Malta and I'm showing places that are pretty interesting for anyone to know. Places that are very touristic, places that are very important as well. Hello.
You know the one Ronaldo, the goat?
Yes.
It's me.
It's you? No way.
Yes, I came all the way here.
No way.
That's my car over there. Thank you so much.
Nice to see you. You want to say hi?
Yes, I see your videos for 1 year.
For 1 year already? Yeah. Wow. So what was your handle on the live stream?
I don't know, I wanted to meet you so bad.
Really? Uh-huh. Wait a minute, so you're Ronaldo, the guy that was telling me stop, I'm coming.
Yes.
Guys, this never happened in my life. Really?
I was a big fan.
Oh my god, high five. Where are you from?
Syria.
You're from Syria? And how long have you been living in Malta?
For 3 years.
That's your father?
No, my mom.
Ah, your mom. Sorry, I can't see from here. I just wait. Nice to see you. Guys, this is so funny. Oh my god. Wow. And I'm still shocked. Bye. Ronaldo. The comments, stop, I'm coming, that we were thinking that he's joined. I'm confused. Wait. What had just happened? The boy that was... Are you watching my live stream as well?
No, but I'm curious.
You're curious what's happening?
Yes.
Mela. My name is Alex. And nice to meet you too.
Christiana?
Kiana. Kiana, sorry.
Bernice.
Andi piacir. So I have a YouTube channel. It's called Alex in Malta. And I do videos of Malta. And now I do live streams. So at the moment I'm on a live. And there is an audience that is watching. And I'm showing them the areas around. So today the episode is showing around Hamrun. Now, on the live stream, because it's real life, I get comments all the time, people saying, go there, go here. And half an hour ago, there was a comment from some named Ronaldo saying, stop, I'm coming. And we were all joking, like, maybe it's someone. Because when I do these streams, always people tell me, hey, stop, turn on the left, I'm there, stop, turn on. And they're not there, they're just joking. So now I was here, and this boy was sending comments like, stop, and I didn't know it's him. And out of a sudden, he just jumped and was like, it's me!
And we called him, because we noticed that you're a YouTuber.
Yes.
And we called her to see if she knows you.
You watch YouTube. It's a go on YouTube and write down Alex in Malta.
Okay.
And you will find it. Thank and I'm still on it, so you're gonna might see even this part.
Nice.
Tell me, where shall I go? Where is it?
Armier.
Armier?
Yeah.
Nice. What?
Where the campsite is.
Really? It's green? It's nice?
It's near the sea.
Uh-huh.
And there's literally a hole.
Uh-huh.
And you can see the sea from up top.
Really?
Yeah.
What's the name again?
Ilhofried.
Armier.
Okay. There is two Armier. The little one and the big one, they say.
I think the little one.
The little one? Na preca. Thank you so much. Bye. How sweet. So we were talking with the locals as well. Guys, this was so much to digest even for me. What? Wait, I'm seeing even the comments. Wait, guys, I was supposed to end the live stream and so much happened. Wait. Jake Anthony, Alex, turn around and wait. I'm on my way to you for a minute. Wait a minute. First of all, Ronaldo, did I ask you what's your name? Oh my God. Ronaldo, if you're now still on the live stream, what's your name? Dude, I can't believe that you took your mom to come to Hamrun so you can find me and say hi. You really touched my heart, honestly. This is incredible. For the first time ever, this happened to me. Like, I know I see people all the time when they stop me on the street and they say hi, but this, that you are watching me on a live stream and then you're just trying to find me with a car. Oh my God. Wow. Zdravo.
Здравейте.
Здравейте.
Казвам Ян. Сам от Германия.
Аха.
Но уча се българско.
Да, слушам български.
Да,
а
да,
говориш
да.
И немачки. Немачки, германски.
Да, да.
Само да ти кажам да съм на лайв стрим.
А, окей, добре, здравейте.
You speak English as well?
Братя. Да.
Okay, because it's in English. What's your name?
My name is Jan Christopher. I study in Bikikara and I saw your live stream during the class. And I just came here, I have your live stream on the AirPods.
No
and I
way.
And you around the corner, that's why.
No way, and you decided yes. to come to say hi. We wear the same color today.
Yes, yes.
How long you've been in Malta now?
2 months.
2 months? You like it?
Well,
oh, we have an interview. Struggle. Interview. Wait, I'll take the microphone.
Yeah.
Hey, you want to be 1 minute on my live stream?
Yeah, no problem.
Excellent. Guys.
Excited.
So exciting. On a live stream, this is what's happening. We are having a live quick interview. So your name is Jan.
Yes, Jan.
And you are born in?
Germany, Cologne. And
but you have, here. Wait, this is not my angle. And this is my angle.
The chocolate side, the chocolate side.
Hey, this is even nicer with the background as well. By
yes.
the way, move a bit on the side
okay,
because.
Yes, of course.
So you're driving a scooter.
Yes, I just bought it on Facebook Marketplace.
How much do you pay for it?
250, some about it, yeah.
People might think that this is like a setup for me to find someone on the street. This is so crazy.
Yes.
I don't know if you saw the live stream, but I just met a young boy.
Ronaldo.
Yes, he was on the live stream and he was... Do you need to switch this off or no? Because the battery...
Oh, sorry, yes.
Yeah, now yes. I remember it's blinking. Jan, you've been in Malta 2 months.
Yes, 2 months since... the beginning of January, just... So almost 2 months. Yeah.
And you just came to study or you moved here?
I came here to study. Study business administration. And... Yeah, I'm very excited. I've been here before a lot of times, even in December, with cruise ships, you know,
okay.
In Valletta and a lot of times. But yeah, I have a good picture of, or I have a good opinion about Malta.
Nice.
It's an English-speaking country, and that's one of the main reasons why I came here in the first place. Of course, the weather until now wasn't so good, which was initially a big reason why I came here. But
it's winter.
It's winter time. I have to respect that. In Germany, you won't... It's way better than in Germany still.
I was just saying I'm going to Germany in April for my birthday, but I'm going to Munich.
Ah, Munich, yeah, of course.
It's
well,
fun.
Crazy fact, I even texted you on Instagram, we chatted before.
Really?
Because last year on your birthday party you invited me, but I couldn't come.
Really?
Yes.
Now if you want to say the Instagram handle on live stream, you can, if not, just...
JCOFFERMANN.
I need to replay this live stream to find it again.
Yeah, you can see it. But still, very nice. I'm still, my Fazit, or how do you say it, review after almost 2 months being here. Guys, of course, you have these huge, these beautiful pictures in mind when you think of Malta. And still, I would still say, even though some people are haters, but you have to find a comparison and still... Every city has its bad side, but in total, I would totally suggest you come here, especially if you're trying to learn English a better way. I mean, I improved my English here even after two months already. So in the end of the day, I'm still waiting for the nice summer times, of course. But I'm very positive that the good times will still come, the good weather will come. So yeah, guys, I can totally recommend it if you're watching Alex to know more about Malta or something. So.
Wow, this is you surprised me with all of this at one go. It's so difficult to find people that would like to be on camera, and you just straight away started.
Yeah.
Well done.
Thank you.
When did you discover my YouTube channel?
Well, discovered YouTube channel when I tried to find out about like more stuff about moving to Malta. This was about one year ago, when I was still in Germany, and I kept following you because, of course. You make your segment for... I study digital marketing as well.
Oh, okay.
So, so your segment is especially people that are trying to move to Malta. Or
yeah.
You creating this cool community about expats living in Malta, which I
Good.
Think is cool as well. And yeah, your videos help me with a lot of stuff. So, of course, if you have value for the people, the people will still engage even after a longer time period. So I think that's something very good you do.
I have a very good engaging audience, which I'm so happy about. Thank you so much, guys, for still being here. I was just saying that I have I met another boy down in Hamrun, and I asked him like, when did you discover my channel? He was like 20, 21.
Wow.
And he was 10 year old, and I was saying, oh my god, he was 7 years when he found my channel. Incredible.
Crazy.
Where do you live? Which area?
Hamrun, here. Just
you live in Hamrun?
Next door. Okay. Actually, next door, and when I found you, I didn't even know exactly where you were because I just checked your live stream 2 minutes before I came here.
Okay.
And I saw these houses and was like, okay, this seems familiar. I just came around. I literally live the next street.
Really?
Yes.
How much do you pay rent?
700. But I have an apartment by myself. It's all brand new furnished. And I have a nice, the landlord is very nice.
Maltese?
He's Maltese, indeed. Older guy, but still very nice, and he provides me with everything. And
good. 700 for on your own. That's some people might say it's expensive, but it's basically how much you would find something as a studio or on a one bedroom. It's one bedroom or
it's it's actually two bedrooms.
Two bedrooms for 700. Wow, yes.
It's two bedrooms.
Lucky.
I have a huge living space with what, huge is a different word, but. It's everything is modern,
brand new, and I think it's very good value for 700. And I found it via Facebook Marketplace. This is my recommendation for you guys. If you're trying to look for something like a small apartment or whatsoever, go on Facebook Marketplace. These realtor websites are grassed off. Like, you know what I mean? Yeah. Like, it's overviewed. The amount of offers, if you see an offer, maybe it's not even updated or something. So I can still recommend you go onto my Facebook Marketplace and always look for the newest contents posted. So
you're so right. By the way, I'm seeing my friend Christina joined. Christina, sweetie, she reminded me now. You know what happened? Maybe you encountered this the same thing. But Christina was telling me about this. She said when she moved to Malta last year, she was looking for apartments and real estate agencies. Anything that it's online on their website and you call them and you're like, hey, I'm interested in this and this apartment. They're like, oh, sorry, it's already rented out.
Yeah.
And it's been on the market for a while. So it's like a grab. They grab you because they put like low prices. And then they tell you, we don't have that one, which is 1,200, but I have another similar one. It's 1,600.
Yeah, it's an anchoring tactic. So they first, like you said, they fish you with these low prices. They grab your attention. And when you already contacted them, it's easier for you to keep going. You know what I mean? And so, yeah, there are probably like a lot of bad things happening, especially I have to say something bad about Malta Park. Even we
tell me
we all love Malta Park, of course. But the offerings I see, the listings are pretty old. Like, I think when people when they sell these objects or do the contracts, they don't delete it from the website. So I see good prices, and then I check when it was posted, like 2 years ago. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That's pretty annoying.
And then you ask for something similar to it, and the prices double from what you've been seeing online.
Because the price is increasing.
Do you have any bad experience in Malta? Something that happened that you will remember in these 2 months? Is there anything that comes out in your mind?
Well, the most spoken topic, of course, is the public transportation. That's the most potent topic. What I love is that the buses are coming very frequent.
Yeah, that's
pretty
a good
much. But sometimes it's like they're not even coming in the first place. That's why I bought the scooter to go around in the traffic jams, and it's actually
smart.
Pretty good.
How old are you, by the way? Sorry.
18.
18.
Yes.
Whoa! I was, because I'm looking at you and I'm like, I hope he's 18 or more.
No, of course I'm 18.
Okay, that's good.
I just moved out, and yeah. But all in all, bad things in general, I could say, well, the grocery prices increase, I think. Mm-hmm. Or is it? Did they increase
or were they
always the same level?
No, they do. They go bit by bit. I've been doing these videos. In fact, maybe that's... Guys, do you want me to do a cost of living update for a Saturday video? I'm gonna make... Wait, I have this... hold on. Screenshot. Because I do polls. I have this pool, so I had to end it and... Okay, the comments, they keep on going. Guys, I'm sorry, I'm not reading the comments because we have Jan here. Just to check the pool. So, 42% said Mosta. So, between Mosta, Zbuch and Zaytun, you guys prefer Mosta. So, we're gonna keep Mosta as a nice... as a next live stream. Some girl says, Anna Marie, what a fantastic guy. He needs to be on your moderator's team. I should give you moderator here.
Yeah, maybe in the future, yes.
My God, 18, fair play, land, best of luck. Jan.
Oh, thank you very much.
That's my friend Christina.
One crazy fact about me, I actually went viral once on TikTok with
Ada. Christopher is an intelligent guy, my classmate.
Oh, okay. Yes.
Everyone in Hamrun is watching this live stream now. What's happening?
Who did it? Who said it?
Ada.
Ada, yeah, from my class, actually.
There is, hello, there is her.
How are you doing? Just saw her in the class. Well, the crazy fact is I want to bring in, I actually went viral once on TikTok with Thailand influencer who posted me. I interacted with her on Omegle.
Okay.
And she recorded me and we this interaction and she posted it has 6 million views.
Really?
Yes.
What did you speak?
Well,
or you showed something.
Well, I was to say it in short, I was shirtless in my room and we talked a bit and it was like a flirting type of scene. And
she was from Thailand.
She's from Thailand. It was more on fun basis for real.
I was in Thailand last month.
Well, and how was it?
Amazing.
Where were you exactly?
I was in Bangkok and in Phuket.
Ah, yeah, Phuket. Two yeah, weeks. It's very famous for
it was insane.
Tourism, yeah.
I knew it because when it's Omegle, it's always something crazy.
Yeah,
it's either showing
crazy.
Some skin, some body parts.
Yeah. And well, it was just a funny situation and it did very well, and this just reminded me of this.
Now even this might go viral as well. Let's see. When I finish my live streams, I always see the total number of people that they come. Last Sunday, there were 8,000 people.
Yes.
This one, I'm expecting overall to have maybe again around 8,000.
Yes.
We'll see when I finish.
Okay, nice.
By the way, the comments keep on going. So informed on so much for such a young guy. Yeah. Hey,
thank
guys.
You, thank you.
You have another minute or no? Or you're rushing?
No, no problem.
You know what I want to ask? Guys, since we found Jan completely randomly on the street, is there anyone of you that would like to ask a question to Jan?
There's a German guy writing, "Ich erkenne deutsche Leute, wenn ich sie sehe." He's saying, "I see German people when I see him. I see the face and I know he's German." So, ich grüße dich, pozdrav.
Kusch grüße dich, pozdrav. Wait, pozdrav, you say in Germany as well?
I say with my friends, but it's a more local thing, I think, because I'm surrounded by a lot of Bulgarians.
Yeah, but wait, you are half Bulgarian?
No,
or?
I'm German completely, but I'm learning it for just fun.
Whoa, you're so intelligent.
Thank you.
Did they step on it? No, I thought they stepped on something. Okay, back to Dark. Danke.
Danke, bitte.
How are you, bro? Ich liebe dich, it means I love you in German, yes, I know.
Of course.
Ist dumm. What is Ist dumm?
Well, it's just a stupid comment.
I'm waiting. What is the most thing that inspired you to come to Malta?
Well, for me it's a kind of crazy situation because I actually cancelled or I stopped going to school in Germany before I got my... Abiturienti. Before I got my degree, I stopped because I'm going to a private school, actually.
Okay.
I always had the dream and of like becoming something or do something in digital marketing. And I saw this as an opportunity to do what I love. And I don't want to be in class with biology anymore. Sorry. I said sorry.
Biology.
I don't want to be in biology anymore. I don't want to be in chemistry. That's not my thing. I want to do my thing. And my thing is marketing, so... That was one of the reasons why I stopped pursuing the path I did and...
Keep the comments coming, guys.
And did a complete, switch in my life and moved to Malta. With the support of my parents, I love my parents. Yeah.
Where are they now?
In Germany. And I'm going back to Germany in March. I'm very excited, of course.
How long you're going to stay in Germany?
3 weeks.
Three weeks.
But when I'm there, it's gonna be crazy. I'm going to be doing a whole Germany tour to all my family members. Does he know Hitler? Yes, I know Hitler, of course. Not personally, but...
Sometimes on my live streams, there are some random people that they come out of nowhere. Ah, yeah. Some questions.
But
like
I'm
this.
Used to this stuff, guys.
I have a moderator, John. Thank you, John, for...
Okay, I should stop reading these comments immediately.
Is his scooter license? It is. So how long did it take?
Of course, my scooter is license.
Wait, these scooters, they need to get a license?
Yes, unfortunately. It's not a plate on the thing, but you have to put the document in that you registered them or that you are that you have them, basically.
Do you pay something?
I don't remember. I think it was like a small fee, but I don't know exactly. Sorry, guys. I cannot provide such...
There is another one in German.
Was ist der Unterschied zwischen den Kölnern Dom und einer Mühlheide? He's asking what's the difference between the Cologne Cathedral and you know Cologne Cathedral?
Yes, I've seen what's, it. Not in real life, but on photos.
What's the difference between a Cologne Cathedral and trash? Yeah, sorry, kind of trolling, man. But yeah.
Where is bacon from? This German, where are you from? So you're from Cologne? Where comes to?
Od kadesi.
Do you know St. Paul? No, wait. Hold on, guys. Do you need moderators? I'm free.
Already applications coming in.
I have John. John, I hope you're still here. Why not to go to Mosta with him? I've been streaming 2 hours and 4 minutes. Oh my God, 125 minutes I've been streaming. I have 41% battery. So not to Mosta. Hi Alex, glad to catch you live. Hi Valerie. You have a good chemistry. Yeah, he's such a nice guy.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Does he have a gorgeous Maltese girlfriend?
Not yet, but the DMs are open.
So, let's find the girlfriend from Jan. That's Jan, 18-year-old, German, so he has a European passport.
But I have high requirements.
And tell us your requirements.
So, of course, I have to say I'm a Christian guy, first of all. So, belief for me, faith for me is important. And otherwise, if the requirement is being fulfilled, you can start the application.
Blondes or brunettes?
Blondes or brunettes. Actually, it's not that important to me. It's about, okay, this sounds cheesy, guys, but it's
big boobs.
Big boobs. I'm not the type of body. Well, I actually don't think that this is so important. It sounds very cheesy, guys, but this is at the end of the day. Important that the inner values, yeah, matter the most.
It's a very cliche answer that we give, but in reality we are looking into someone that will really keep you going, who is faithful to you. I believe in vibe, in energy, you know. With some people you might find a girl that, I mean you, not me,
yes,
you might find a girl that is not according to your physical attraction, not someone that you're really physically attracted to, but then the vibe and the energy that she gives you is just like on another level, you keep on going. Like, or it might be some types. Super good looking, and then you don't even have a word to say with her, so it's just empty.
It's the mix,
There is another German. Ich hoffe, dass sie
dich nicht betrügen wird. So she doesn't, it's important that the girlfriend, I think that's what she meant. Means that the girl doesn't betray you. That's important, of course.
Careful, don't spoil it, young man. Okay. Random question, Ronaldo or Messi?
Yes. Lukas Podolski. If you know Lukas Podolski, he's the number one GOAT. But no, seriously, I think Messi, guys. Messi, come on, Messi. I know a lot of Malta love Ronaldo, but I'm a Messi type of guy. Comment down below if you love Ronaldo or Messi, guys.
It's not about the body, it's about the soul. Mate, you are 18, focus on other things.
Of course, man.
He's focused on a lot of things, I believe.
Two eyes on the studies, one eye, the inner eye on the other girl.
So. On a lookout for a girl. Soul. Message was restricted. I don't know what you guys are typing, so your messages are getting restricted. Be careful. Yes, loyalty is everything. The boy should not betray the girl neither.
Of course. Loyalty is key, guys.
You're 18. You're faithful?
Of course.
This from Alex in Malta YouTube channel into some completely random questions about girls. But,
guys, it's okay to sometimes you just have to tell the truth and to bring out what's on your heart. And if that's what's on your heart, it's okay to say such things.
Was bist du für ein Fußballfan?
What kind of club am I supporting in Germany? Well, I support SFC Köln, Cologne, of course, my hometown. I'm super excited for them. I hope they don't get relegated, guys. But I'm a big Cologne fan.
I like the background with the Maltese
buildings.
What is your Wi-Fi password? If you're asking me, I'm streaming with my data. If you are asking Jan, what is your Wi-Fi password?
A, B, C, D, Epsilon, Y, Z. No, I'm playing, guys. I don't know, guys.
I can't get over his English. It's so good. I'm American.
Wow, thank you. Thank you, Jude.
Yeah, you have a very good English. Not only the grammar, but also your accent. It falls down in between American, European. It's quite mixed as well. Okay. I noticed that as well.
Interesting. Thank you.
Without loyalty, you have nothing.
Of course.
Yes. Ronaldo.
Of course, I had to bring it in, but I'm still a Messi fan, guys. I just this just came out of my soul, guys.
What's his birth sign, Alex? I'm curious.
I'm how do you say it? Taurus? No. Is that a thing?
You are in May, June.
May. 4th May.
Taurus.
Taurus. Taurus, guys. Taurus.
And mine is Aries. I'm in April. Cool.
You must be Sagittarius. That's not the case.
No. Nice young man, educated, sensible and confident.
Thank you.
Do you like pineapple on your pizza?
Yes, it's very controversial, especially when you're in Malta / Italy in this area, but I think it's okay. It's okay, you can still eat it. It's not my favorite thing. If you ask me what's the best pizza place, maybe that we can give some value. Pizza, why not?
Where is that?
It's just around the corner in this area. It's on the same, you know, Alfsons here.
It's my second time in Hamrun in 9 years.
Okay, crazy. But here, it's Google it, pizza, why not? These are Serbian guys.
Actually, okay, Balkan, nice.
And they making the best
pizza. Them a free advertisement.
And it's very nice pricing, guys. So I can recommend you, even to the Maltese people, if you didn't try it yet, I can definitely recommend it to you guys. Pizza, why not? In Hamrun.
Thank you. Sagittarius are usually flirty, though. Taurus. Yes, on Earth sign. Oops, my mic, my transmitter. Which of May?
4th of May.
4th of May. I'm 14th of April.
The day of Star Wars, I think.
Flirty but loyal. Yeah, I think everyone should have a dose of flirty in them. Taurus are very loyal people, actually. Would you agree?
Please say that again.
Taurus, your zodiac sign, are very loyal people.
Loyal people. I didn't, when I interact with people, I don't really ask for the signs, so I'm not really into the sign game.
But are you loyal?
I'm a loyal guy. Well, I would say yes. But who am I to say that I'm good or somebody? I cannot. I want to be humble. I want to be humble. It's very important to. Well, I can say I'm humble. I can say I'm loyal, but I've never been tested for my loyalty, so I don't know if I can say I'm loyal or something.
It's so smart, I like this.
Thank you.
Last two questions, so I'm not gonna take Jan's time. Alex is an Aries, fire sign, full of energy and passion. Yeah, that's why I'm always on my live streams. In what other countries Jan has already been, and please name your top three.
Okay, favorite country, Bulgaria. Sorry, guys. I know it's been conflict with the Macedonia-Bulgaria thing, but I love Bulgaria, guys.
Not that much as we have with Greece.
Oh, actually.
Yeah, we don't have... I mean, there is a bit of beef between Macedonia and Bulgaria back in history, but it's nothing crazy.
Okay.
Like, on a good note.
With the topic of Greece, I actually been to Athens just last week.
Really?
Actually, just came back in the weekend. So, Athens, very nice, guys. I can recommend you guys. And since I've been to Malta a lot with the cruise ships, I've been all around Europe almost.
But why cruise ships? Did you work on it or?
No, with just my family.
Family holidays.
Family holidays. And so my top three, I've been to a lot of countries and I would do my top three now. So top three are, it's not ranked, it's just some three suggestions. America. I can definitely recommend you go to America at least one time in your life. It's very... expensive, because especially the flights, super crazy,
from
groceries,
Europe.
Of course, of Europe, and but Florida, I can definitely recommend you guys to go there once, at least with the family or something. This is great. If you like more party, let's say for all the people that like party stuff, I can recommend you to go to Croatia.
Oh, actually, good one.
Because... it's very popular nowadays.
Especially
summertime. What can we recommend? There's one island, I think, or I don't know if it's an island. Split? No.
Yes.
Split or something?
It's
something
Split.
Split or something to party. I can recommend it to you guys. I've not been partying
there's one
there,
more pug.
So it's great.
P-A-G. It's crazy.
Yes. Yeah, it's an island, no?
Yeah.
Oh, pug. Yes. Ah, yes.
And the third country?
Third country. So, USA. Hrvatska, So Croatia. Wow. And
By the way, I have some people from Hrvatska, from Croatia that are watching.
Hey guys, I love you guys. I love your country.
Leila, I think she's from Croatia.
Yes.
She said, really, we're in Croatia. I've been to Zagreb, by the way, 3 times. It's beautiful. That's the capital.
The friend of mine is half Croatian, mm-hmm. and his family owns a house directly on the sea.
Okay.
And he's from my town, and once he invited me to his house, and we've been there for almost 2 weeks, was super, super great.
I can
great.
Imagine.
This is super fun. Nice. And the best country for me to make vacations in, for me personally, is Bulgaria. This is a hidden gem for me. Guys, the nature is crazy. The nature is super great. I love the Chernomore, the Black Sea, guys. I love the vibe. It's different. It's not for everybody. It's very authentic. And I would not recommend you to go to Golden Beach or Golden Sands because it's way too
overrated.
Much traffic. But yes, it's overrated. Go to Sozopol or something like this. This was my recommendation for you guys.
You're like a walking Wikipedia.
Yeah, thank
Jesus.
You. Yeah,
you know so many things I was not expecting. I know all of these places that you just mentioned, but I was not expecting 18-year-old German to know all of this.
thank you.
You just gave me such a nice, pleasant shock, honestly. I usually, when I meet someone on the street, I spend like less than a minute. With you, okay. I think I've spent 20 minutes,
crazy.
If not.
The time flying.
Wow,
flying.
Wow. Has he been to the Blue Lagoon in Malta? I keep on going.
I've been there in the summer with my friends. I had the craziest sunburn in my whole life. I cannot recommend you guys. If you have some protection, don't go into the water like I did. It was super stupid. So if you keep your sun protection, don't go in the water. It's destroying you.
Did you learn any Maltese words?
Guys, Maltese is for me pretty hard. Of course, bonjour, and hafna is very, and hruč or something is exit.
Yes.
Right?
Hruč. This is so good. I need to ask you this because you live in Hamrun. By the way, I need to change my hand. Hold on. 20 minutes I was like this with this hand.
Yes,
oh,
yes.
My shoulder, and today I did shoulders in the gym. The microphone.
What gym can you recommend?
Synergy is really good.
Okay.
But
I'm on a budget. I cannot afford gym currently.
I need for all of this. I'm gonna pay you 1 month in a gym. Choose
no,
a gym. It's
you.
On me.
No, thank you. But still, yeah, guys. Hast du Wurzeln? He's asking me if I have some roots in my ethnical background, and I can tell you guys, I'm 100% German. Actually, like. Hundreds of years ago, I'm still German.
We can see from the hair.
Yes, the hair, the red hair, the German red hair.
Ginger hair.
Yes.
You know, Jan, there is a question. Wait, where is that girl? I joined late, so what's the verdict? No, it's not a girl, it's a guy. Chris Haber. I joined late, so what's the verdict? Is Hamrun safe? I don't know if you saw the live stream at the beginning, but the title of this live stream is called... is it safe in Hamrun? Now, those of you that are joining right now, I just met Jan randomly, completely randomly on the street. He saw that I'm doing a live stream in Hamrun and he lives in Hamrun. So we met here. And now, I think you are someone that can legitimately tell us whether it's good to live in Hamrun and is it safe. Give me a feedback. On yep. social media, people about Hamrun are saying, being so multinational, there are always fights, it's not safe, so it's like the gypsy magic of Malta.
Yes.
Tell me more about this.
Well, of course, people, they talk a lot about Hamrun. When you check the statistics, even they have higher criminal statistics than Frankfurt, for example, which is
Hamrun.
Pretty high. Yes, but that's because of the low space, and of course, I feel very safe here, guys. I don't have the feeling that I'm threatened of my life or something, or that I'm being robbed. Not at all. Of course, you have very multinational people here, but that's not immediately a problem for me. For I didn't make any experience that something is dangerous here. Of course, there are people that beg for money, which is a sign of of people that of poorness, how you say it? Mm-hmm.
Homeless? No.
Poor people.
Poverty?
Yes, exactly. So, but that doesn't mean that that is bad here or dangerous. I can still recommend it to you guys, and the bad reputation makes the price lower, so it's good.
That's actually pretty smart.
Yes, I went here, I knew Hamrun, it's pretty international, but still, I got the best prices here, so why not?
How is it walking at night?
At night, I don't have any bad experience, actually. Well, of course, there's a guy asking for money.
Really?
Yes.
I didn't know that.
No, but like in a good way, not give me your money.
Ah, okay.
In the
okay.
sense of, do you have a euro or something?
Okay.
But that's not something bad.
And is this people like Maltese, Africans,
South Asian sector.
South Asians or Muslims?
South Asian.
These are all the groups that you find here. You find people mm-hmm. from Africa, you find people from South Asia, of course Maltese, you find people from Syria, from Libya, from every country. And majority of the people, what they're saying is that majority. What you see online when there is a crime or anything like that, majority of the fights and every crime that is happening in Hamrun, it's from foreign people. So that's why my question was, who's asking for money here? Because in Sliema, there is a Maltese woman that is asking for money. So it doesn't matter where you're coming from.
Yeah, of course.
But like Sliema, there is always this little skinny girl. She's always high on drugs. I have seen her. Oops, I shouldn't have said this on camera, on YouTube. I'm going to get demonetized. She's always high. And she's asking for money, but in a polite way. Like, hi, sorry, do you have 2 euros?
Yeah, I think I know her even. Yeah.
We don't get attack with a knife or something like that in Malta. It never happened
rare.
To you? No.
It's very rare. I saw it in the news, so it's existing, like in every place, but still don't have the feeling of being threatened here.
No.
In any case.
Good.
And I'm very sorry for the people that come here from especially the South Asia area that work here and work very hard. I have the feeling that
they
are working hard, and they live under bad conditions. Of course, they live in a room with 5 people.
Yeah, minimum.
Minimum.
Some of them they live like 12 in an apartment.
I'm super sorry for these people, and I have mad respect for them, even though they're like in the lower class of society. But when you think about it, I hope not, but in some part of your life, you will get into the situation where we are disconnected from your parents. The latest point will be when they die, actually. And you're disconnected from your parents, and then you know how it feels like being alone in the world. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And then maybe you can feel more what they feel, because they come here, they need to work, they need to get money.
And they work like 16, 18 hours
per day.
They
work crazy, and of course, when you work in these hard conditions and you live under these bad conditions as well, you tend to do drugs sometimes, not a lot of them, but of course, if you're struggling so hard with your flesh and your body is struggling and you need to get that money, then it's more likely for you to maybe take drugs in order to get more money to fund your family in Southeast Asia. So I'm very sorry for these people that they are being in the situation, and I hope that they're getting better, right?
You know, you just opened up a topic that I was really thinking a lot. I can't believe that we are 143 minutes on a live stream. This is like 2.5 hours. This is going to be my longest live stream, and there's still people here. This is crazy. You know what really shooks me sometimes when I hear from some of my foreign people. I had recently a colleague of mine from the Philippines, and I always joke with him. Ricky is his name, and
yes.
Anytime when I see him, I'm like, Ricky!
Yeah.
And this week I went to him and I'm like, Ricky!
Yes,
and he goes silent. And I'm like, sweetheart, what's wrong? And I was like, I'm not good. My son had a car accident. And I'm like, what? And he goes like, yeah, he was on a bike and he has like internal bleeding. And he was so down. And for the past few days, he's been down. And anytime when I see him, I have tears in my eyes, because he works so hard every single day to provide money for his family back home. Listen to these guys. And on top of that, his son is having an accident and he can't even go back because he can't even afford to go back to see what's going on with his son. Because from here to the Philippines, the flights are like over 1,000 euros. Mm. And when you send all your money back home all the time, you're ending up with zero money here in Malta. And this is something that I say to many people that are watching my videos. If you want to come to Malta and if you have like 30,000 annually or more, you're gonna be okay living here. Anything less is just going to be a struggle. To make a lower income, like 1,000 euros a month in Malta, to try to send as much as money as you can back home, you're basically ending up with zero here. Yes. And then you end up in a situation like this when you have someone from your family going through an accident or something and you can't even go back home. It's heartbreaking. Wow. For me, it's easy. God forbid there is something, I need to go back home. Macedonia is 1 hour ahead, yeah, away from here. And now we have flights like 3-4 times per week.
Yeah.
Anyway, change of a topic.
Last
question, because I don't want Jan to stay here for an hour. Where in Germany are you from? My late husband was born in Iserlohn.
Yeah, actually, I'm from Cologne, or to be specific, Bergisch Gladbach. You know Heidi Klum?
Yes, of course.
She's from my town, actually.
Really?
Yes, and her house is like 10 kilometers away from my house.
Whoa.
Yeah.
I can just imagine how her house looks like.
Well, it's not a big house. It was the house where she grew up in. Okay. And her management, actually, of her father's is like around my city, like around my streets. It's crazy.
Wow.
But I'm from Bergisch Gladbach, yes, to be exact.
Guys, is there any last question that you would like to ask Jan? Because he lives in Hamrun and this live stream is about Hamrun, not about me, my stories. Heidi Klum. Tell me, is there anything that you would like us to ask Jan while he's here? He can give us more in-depth about Hamrun, where we are. Aze and Magro, can I come right now? Imagine someone else come and I spend another half an hour. My mother is German Frankfurt. Are you gay? I don't know why people are asking me such an obvious question. No, he's not. Okay, Bulgaria versus Malta, which does he prefer?
For vacational purposes, it depends on what you want. So if you want this more tropical slash, how can I say it, a crowded vibe, I would suggest you to go to Malta. If you want to like go partying, go Blue Lagoon, it's way different than Cherno More, Black Sea.
Oh, wait, sorry guys. There is music. Hold on the stream. 1 second, guys. I was just saying, here in Hamrun, everyone is driving with open cars and it's like disco. Copyright, yes. That's why I muted it. So I interrupted you, sorry. You were saying Malta versus Bulgaria.
So if you want more party, you want blue water, you want this extremely, extremely hot weather, I would suggest you to come to Malta. It's very crowded here in summer. If you want more chill, maybe more nature-based vacation, or you want to see a cool city, an authentic city, I can recommend you to go to Sofia, which is the capital of Bulgaria, or go into the more rural areas. Or, for example, if it's not in the summer, in the winter, I can suggest you go skiing in Bulgarian mountains.
Yeah, that's good.
In Bansko. Exactly, bro.
At the same time, whoa.
Exactly, Bansko. Oops.
And there is Sandanski next to Bansko.
Yes, yes. But still, it's a hidden gem. I can still recommend it to you guys. But it depends on what you want.
Sorry, Aizen Magro, can I come right now to take a photo? Yes, you can. I'm gonna be here another two minutes. Can I have a shout out? Noah Arch. Again, they're talking about Ronaldo or Messi.
Yeah,
say it
guys.
Again, Sue,
guys. Yeah, I've actually been to Athens with a Portuguese friend of mine. Of course, he's for Ronaldo.
Yeah, How come people are asking this on a live on my live stream, Messi or Ronaldo? Look, more Messi or
Ronaldo.
Guys
are obsessed with it.
What the F?
Yeah.
But wait, Ronaldo is playing in Real Madrid?
Not anymore. Since 2018 he switched like a lot of teams. Now he's playing in Saudi Arabia actually.
Ah yes, he's in Saudi Arabia.
Yes,
that's what
he gets big money for it.
Of course, in Saudi Arabia, they have money to buy
the, Saudi money,
the whole world.
The Arab money, of course.
Okay, guys, tell him to start live streaming. You should start live streaming as well.
I actually thought about it, and I actually
it's good money.
I actually live streamed before when I was 12, FIFA, but I stopped actually. But yeah, I like this stuff.
It's going to be my competition.
Yeah.
Are you intending to stay, Jan in Malta?
Well, actually, I'm moving after this year to Barcelona.
Really?
Yes.
Why Barcelona?
Because my school also has a campus there, and I like more an urban feeling.
Oh, okay.
You know, Malta is not an urban feeling. It's not like Barcelona. It's not like, it's good in its own ways, but it's not like Barcelona. It's not like
Barcelona is another level. It's beautiful.
It's very nice. And yeah, it's a different chapter, and I take this opportunity of mine to discover multiple cities, of course.
Hey, guys, you are getting into this politics again. Go to Sliema, you'll get urban feeling. Hey, by the way, do you go out? Now, since you're 18, last question, and I'm gonna let you go. How much shall we pay to Jan for this live stream because he spent half an hour?
Zero,
let me know.
Guys, I'll do it let for me. Free, it's, no problem. It's enjoying for me.
Drinks on me next time I meet you. Joy Zamit, can we be friends? Yes. Slay sunglasses. Oh my god, the crazy comments, they started again. Last question for Jan, because I know he's 18, I'm 33, so I'm far behind, far away from the nightlife and everything. Jan, nightlife in Malta.
Yes, of course, Passeville. It's crazy. it's like a super, super hot spot of clubs. Me personally, I'm not a big club enjoyer. I used to be one in Bulgaria, actually. It's crazy that I reference this so much. But in Slančev Brak and Sunny Beach, I've been there crazy times. The Chalga all the time. But for me, Pasevi is not the thing to do. But if you like party, I think it's good.
Aside of Pacheville, is there any other area in Malta that you go out nightlife?
In the evening.
In the evening? If it's not Pacheville, what do you do?
Actually, I'm pretty antisocial. So
introvert
type. When I'm in the evening, I go for a beer, something. I'm a beer person. Watch football. I'm a football guy. Watch something. Drink a beer.
Chill, relax.
Chill. I'm a more chill guy. Yeah. Or I go. I can recommend you guys if you want to train. I can recommend you to go to Slima, the gym park, the open gym.
Ah, yeah.
This is where I go in the evening sometimes because it's open 24/7. Or just chill, eating something, going to Busy Bee Cafe in the evening, drinking something, working. That's what I like.
Whoa, you're like a 33-year-old as well. That's so cool. Yeah. But it's good, it's nice. I thought you were going to tell me the crazy nightlife in Pacheville and everything, but you surprised me. Well done, you're on the right track even at the age of 18.
Thank you.
Pretty cool, pretty cool. Try to avoid Pacheville, if I may say.
Yeah.
Jan, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was nice to meet you.
For all of this, I can't believe that you spent half an hour to do this live stream with me.
That's no problem.
Thank you so much. It was so fun to see you coming in from... So
like this, yeah.
If I don't know if the I need to replay this part of the live stream. I don't know if the camera was facing me or facing him, but he drove down the street here and he just said something. I don't know if he was talking to me or because you have the earphones.
Yeah, sorry. It's on transparent mode. I don't listen to music while I'm talking to him. It's not disrespectful way.
No. And I didn't know whether you spoke to me or you were speaking there. And
yes.
He ended up here half an hour, if not even more.
My pleasure, guys.
Thank you so much.
Okay.
Thank you. Jan, I'm going to text you on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, tell me again how it was. Wait, I don't have my other phone. Or just send me a message.
Okay, I'll send you a message.
Send me a message so I can remember it where it was.
Actually, I think I don't follow you anymore. Actually, I unfollowed you after some time.
Why?
Not because of you personally, but I cleared it out, you know.
Really?
Yeah, yeah. But I still follow you on YouTube, though.
Ah, okay, good.
So I'm not a hater. So.
No, good. Send me a message on Instagram, because I was asking people how much shall I pay you for this, and they say drinks, membership in the gym, so I owe you one.
No, it's okay. It was my pleasure.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay? Thank you, guys. It was nice meeting you, and
wow.
It was a nice experience, okay?
Now the bike is ready. We're gonna see
Jan
taking off in Hamrun.
Okay, guys, see you.
Thank you, buddy.
Okay. Bye bye. Ciao, ciao.
Merci.
Merci. Blagodaria.
Blagodaria. Till next time. There he is, he's going. So. To sum it up, I can't believe that it's 155 minutes live stream. My phone is on 25% and I started it with 100. In a split of a minute, we had the young boy that came to say hi. We had the Maltese family that was up on the balcony. And then we had Jan. Everything happened in just a split of a second. I lost it. Honestly, it was incredible. This live stream is going in history. As well as the one we had with the hailstorm, the one that was in Marsashlok, and now this. Hello. Who's next? Oh my god, this was so funny. The police station is here. Back to Hamrun. Okay, guys, let's start closing off. Whoa. This was insane. I can't wait to go and replay the live stream and see this part where I started meeting you guys. Still, I didn't finish when I was saying about the young boy Ronaldo. Girl? Look at her! Oh, where am I? Wait, I got lost. Ronaldo, the young boy, sending messages, stop, I'm coming, wait, I'm coming, wait, I'm coming. And we were all thinking he's joking, and out of a sudden he showed up. That was insane. If you are a young man still here on the live chat, thank you so much for coming over. Wait, let me sit down a little bit, guys. I am shocked. Like, look at my face, I'm like... Lost in the twilight zone of Hamrun. Oh, it's just a dog barking. Left an hour ago because you said let's start closing out. 1 hour later, we are still here. Yes, I know. That was crazy. I mean, I don't know how, just like the time is passing so slow when I'm doing this live stream. And in reality, it's been nearly 3 hours. Look, no, 2 hours and 40 minutes already. That was insane. Did you have fun on this live stream? How was it? Did you like it? I enjoyed it a lot. Especially this last part when I was planning to close off and then everything happened at the same moment. I don't know, it was crazy. I love that you thought someone was shouting, but it was a dog. Speaks volume of how loud we Maltese are. Yes, it's true. You Maltese are very loud, but very sweet. Leila, I love your live streams. Thank you so much. Aizen Magro, can I come to take photo? Aizen, you've been saying this for the past 15 minutes. I'm leaving Hamrun in a moment, so yes. Come to Imaba. Hey, I was thinking to do Imaba because it's very close to where I live. I live in Zuri. I don't know. I'm still shocked. This was such an amazing life. Such an amazing life. And the sun is setting down, guys. It's 5:40. I think Ronaldo was blocked. No way. Oh no. John, are you still here, John? Slay coat. This is a balloon. Let me see if John is still on the live stream. John, if you are on my live stream, please, if you can just unblock Ronaldo. Because you are a moderator, so you have the rights to do it. Do it so we can say hi and bye again. Wait. Uh-oh, music. Stay. So hold on. Sorry, guys. There was music coming out from the kiosk, so I had to stop. By the way, I am back to where I started it. Hold on, let me show you. And still the same thing. Still the same mess and chaos with the cars. 3 hours later. We started it at 3 o'clock. It's nearly 6 o'clock now. And this area is still the same. Still super busy, if not even more busy. Look. Oh my God, what a live stream we had today. Guys, what a live stream. Look how many people, and all from different countries. Look. I'm on a live stream. You want to say hi? Wait, you were on the camera. Nice to meet you.
I'm from Dubai.
You're from Dubai?
Yeah,
say hello.
Watching.
Just say hello. Hi.
I'm Mohammed. I've been staying in Dubai and I was watching the reels of Mr. Alex.
Aww.
Now I'm here in Malta.
Thank you. Welcome. How long have you been here now?
I've been here for 8 months.
8 months? Do you like
it? You encouraged me and you gave me some of the things.
Thank you,
which I didn't know.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much.
Oh, nice to see you.
Thank you.
You live here in Hamrun?
No, Rabat.
In Rabat?
Inside. I'm working in Shara Palace, the first hotel.
Ah, okay.
And I'm staying in Sedembina.
Okay,
yeah.
Nice. Thank nice you. To see you, Mohammed. Maybe I see you again.
Okay.
Ciao, ciao. Hey, I'm on a live stream. Say hi. Nice to see you guys. Bye. Oh my God. Again, keep on meeting people that they're watching my videos. How sweet. Wait. How are we? Guys, I'm still shocked. Madam was looking at me. Lovely to see people who are so genuine. Yes, they were so sweet. Like all these people that I just met now. Mohammed and the girl with her boyfriend. So sweet. Jesse Area 51. I'm new. If you are new, stay tuned to me these crazy live streams that I'm doing because they're always so much fun. Always there is something that is happening. Wait, what's going on here? Something happened with these guys that are going to pass next to me now. I don't know what was going on. Something fell on the floor and they took it. Whew. Is this your longest live stream? Deepika, yes. This is my longest live stream. My, till now, the one for Marsashlok was the longest one, which was 2 hours. But this one now, it's 163 minutes. That's insane. Another 15 minutes and we are going to circle 3 hours. Incredible. Joy Zamit, how are you feeling? Honestly, physically I'm not tired at all. Mentally I'm not tired at all. But I am filled up with so much positive energy. I can't even explain. I am so happy of the way people were not treating me, like the way people were talking with me. I'm so happy that we had... Say hi! wait.
Hello.
Wait, I'm coming to you. No way. Bye. Wait, music, hold on. This is so crazy. Did you see this young boy? They were beeping and beeping and beeping, and I wanted to turn around and they say, who is beeping so much? And they were actually watching my live stream. This is crazy. Oh. Wait, what happened? Hi Alex, live stream dropped out and just managed to get it back. John, my live stream just dropped off, or you went out of the live stream? What happened? Longest live stream from Hamrun. Who would have thought? Don't tell me another one. Oh man, oh no. You know I'm on a live stream? I'm doing Hamrun. On YouTube. Okay, what's next? That was my friend. She's going to open now. Justine, sweetie. Alex, you're pretty famous. I think so, I don't know. John, I'm glad that you are back. Can you please check if you can find Ronaldo that was, I think he was blocked from commenting. If you can unblock him, because I don't know if you were on the live stream, but Ronaldo was actually a 10-year-old boy from Syria who was watching my live stream, and he came with his mom in his car, and they were in Hamrun looking for me to come and take a picture, and he was shaking. Hasra, he was so sweet. Oh, that was funny. Gabriel Puga, yes. Guys, I think I should end the live stream. This is insane. I even have 19% on my phone. I think I should start closing off. This is insane. 140 likes and you have to get to a stranger and tell them if you can take photo with the stranger. So, oops, music, hold on. Imagine this live stream gets copyrighted at the end. After 3 hours of me spending my time to do this live stream and then it gets copyrighted, I'm gonna kill myself. I shouldn't have said that. Joyce Amit, are we still friends? Of course we are. Justine, you need to replay, sweetheart, this live stream to see it, or I'll play it to you tomorrow. I'll find the short part and I'll send it to you. It was so funny to see you, Justine. Narak Ada Sabiha, or no, not tomorrow. I don't know. Rest well tonight, Alex. Great live stream. Thank you. I think it's just me. As you know, I'm at this, the R's and of the world. As far as I remember, I just deleted Ronaldo's comments. We'll check again. Okay, if you can check if he's not blocked or anything like that, it would be great. If we can I don't know if he was hidden or no. Anyway. Guys, I have to stop this live stream. We did amazing. Thank you so much for anyone that joined it and was here. I don't know if anyone of you was from the first minute until the last one, but if you were here for the whole 3 hours, God bless you. Thank you so much. Do you support Palestine? Yes, of course. I have already mentioned this on my previous live stream, and funny enough, I really got, when I said in one of my live streams that I feel so sorry on what's happening in Palestine, and I said free Palestine, do you know that I received a comment from someone saying how ironic it is for me to say something like that, considering that in Palestine they throw gays out of the 12th floor. When I saw that comment, I said, is this for real? Where do the brain of these people is going to say something so bad? It doesn't matter if a country has beliefs about homosexuality or whatsoever that we don't align with. Like, I respect everyone to decide whatever they want to do. But to get a comment like that, and there were even people liking that comment, I was like, whoa, this is too much, this is too much. So anything that you can say online, people will just try to like twist it around and say any stupid things. Anyway, will you go to Mosta on Sunday? Okay, let's start closing off the live stream. I still don't know what where I'm gonna do the next live stream from, but it's going to be on Sunday. And let me know what is the best time that you would like to see. Yo, that guy passed by and he was like. Let's confirm the time. What time would you like the next Sunday live stream to be? Shall we do 2 till 4? Shall we do 3 till 5? Let me do a poll. Start a poll. So we have Sunday live stream. 14 till 16. Or 15:30 on Sunday, sorry. 15:30 till 17:30. Start poll. Okay, let's vote. Joy Zamit is asking, do you have Facebook? Yes, I have Facebook. It's Alex Vasilevsky, but it will be easier for you if you find me through my Facebook group. The Facebook group, I created it yesterday. It's called Alex in... Are you watching it? So sweet. Are you Russian? No, I'm not Russian. Jesus, I'm reading comments instead of closing the live stream. He was so cute, the boy. Are you voting, guys? If you are voting, I will be able to confirm the time so you all know. But also, let me remind you about my Facebook group. Facebook group Alex in Malta, where you are getting all the updates. I'm posting daily updates about Malta, restaurant recommendation, all of that. And also I am posting on when the next live streams are happening. So make sure that you are there so that you can find out where is going to be the next live stream. And also from time to time, I'm doing unexpected live streams. So I'm announcing them, but I'm also doing random ones so that you can enjoy even more. And I'm planning to do a night one. Maybe I can do a night live stream tomorrow evening. That will be a surprise. We'll go somewhere fun. I'm still... Hey, this young boy, the Maltese boy that was in the car. What's your name? Are you on the live stream? Let me know down below. You don't sound like Maltan. It's not Maltan, it's Maltese. And no, I'm not Russian. I'm not Maltese. I'm Macedonian. Okay, live stream confirmation is 3:30 till 5:30. Okay. Now we can confirm, guys, even the live stream. Next live stream is on Sunday, and it's going to be between 3:30 and 5:30. And if it happens something like this now in Hamrun, I think it might even end up until very late in the evening. Hey. Okay, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. This was the funniest, the craziest, the most informative, I don't know, the best live stream I have ever done. Thank you so much for watching it. Notice me, Bible lover. I'm noticing you, but I have to go. It's been 3 hours. Guys, I'm off. Thank you so much for all of you watching. I will see you on Sunday, and one more time, don't forget to go on Facebook, type Alex in Malta so that you can find the group where you're gonna get the daily updates that I'm posting. Thank you, guys. Bye.